Hello friends, you are watching Anal Naga Present and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video I'm going to show you Anal Naga women traditional attire. Well, there are lots of them, but I'm just going to pick few of them and I hope you guys will enjoy. Please do watch from the start till the end. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe so that you don't want to miss the upcoming video. And yeah, without wasting much of your time, please, let's get started. Worn by the women during customary feasts. This type of traditional sarong is worn during funeral. It comprises of black, red, and yellow, which signify grief. This type of sarong is occasionally worn by women. This type of sarong is meant for the wedding dress of the bride. Well, this is the original sarong, which gives the identity of Anal Naga women. This type of sarong is worn during centenary celebration of Anal Naga.